guys, we're back with the Wraith, and I can already tell you this is not going to go too well. I think this is the damn... Yeah, this is the multiple silo building, or it's at least the one with the bus stop and everything. So yeah, we have a lot of fairly high-level players on the other team. Like, there are at least multiple perks, and one of them was a Jake that came in with an item, so... That's not good. These guys spawn. Apparently right over here. Oh good, it's the one with the map. What? I don't know how I missed him there. Predicted, bitch. This is one of the high-level guys. I'm quite glad I got him there early. Maybe we can get him down to the basement in time. I have to put him on the nearest hook, though. Sadly, my Wraith does not have Iron Grip. Ugh, they got two generators in that time, though. That's not good. Also, there's actually a lot of boards near here that I need to get rid of before I, Wow, three generators. Check on him, because it was a long enough time, there was enough people in the nearby area. Nope, he doesn't have a friend. Oh, hello, he does have a friend. Window cheesing, bitch! Yep, this is an infinite window cheesing spot. I'm smarter than you, though! I'm gonna enjoy getting you down. The other two can go escape. You tried window cheating. I give you credit, you only did it a couple times, but... Oh, somebody was over here. Oh no, this is one of the generators I got earlier. Oh, I know where some of them are. I'll leave her alone a little bit. Hey, buddy. Oof, I barely caught you on that backswing. Gonna play the window game with me, huh, bitch? Oh, the other little bitch got off. You are not getting very far. There's a hook right there. I'm gonna go handle the other little bitch. There we go. I see scratch marks nearby. I mean, somebody wants to help. I hear whimpering. I think I've proven that I'm smarter than this Meg. He's taking his sweet time dying. How'd she heal up? Damn. Alright, no sense cloaking anymore. If he gets off that hook, that door near them is where they're gonna be. Somebody was in this area very shortly. They haven't started working on that hook, which means they're gonna try saving him! How did she dodge that? Oh, you denied your friend. Ain't getting out this door, that's for sure. Now you're all hurt. Alright, they're all over here. This one's going on a hook. They got that one open. But she's not getting out of here. Anywhere nearby I can use? Shit. Oh, yeah, there is. Alright. He might get out. She's not getting out. Ah, he did manage to escape. Damn it! Well, I got three of them. It was kind of a rough situation where there was three of them and a door, and I managed to get two out of the three dead. That's pretty good. I'll take the points. Yeah, see that? Okay, the first one I killed, I'm glad I got him, because he had slippery meat, which gets him extra chances to get off of things and out of bear traps, and he also had saboteur. See, slippery meat is a really powerful perk. I was gonna comment during this round, you know, I don't see more survivors using it, but I guess he had it. And that guy, he just had spinal premonition, so he actually did pretty good for not having the greatest perks in the world. And we can maybe get ourselves to another tier of Jake. Alright, so, what do we want? Now it's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I'll have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And so if I do it correctly, by getting these ones, I can give up the scissors and save myself 3,000 points. So... did it just eat two of them at once? I mean, you know, go right ahead and do that. Those are the expensive ones. Oh, because it's a joint, so there's no way I could possibly get that, so it gets to... ooh, I'm gonna have to exploit that. That saved me some blood points. And then had to eat that. Which means I have to pick up both of these with 10,000 points. Oh, well, it still saved me 5,000, so... yeah. Yeah, because it would have taken another turn, so that actually saved me a little bit. Nice. Alright, we'll be back with more. Alright, guys, switching things up. Trapper again. Ugh, Cornfield. Cornfield is like the least Trapper-friendly map. It's a small cornfield, though. Jeez. Should be able to get across this thing pretty easily. This would be a great one for Hillbilly. Jeez. Right, I'm gonna trap the shit out of this building, because this is where the best cheesing spot on the map is, apparently. Ooh, it's also where the basement is. Alright, gotta remember that. Alright. So I still have a quest to get four people trapped in traps. So I'm just going to be setting these up at any window or point, because they only have pretty much straight lines to run around in this one. So they're going to hit these ones before they know it. Somebody was just over here. There they are. Fuck. Alright, well, I got one of them bleeding. She thought she could escape in the cornfield, but I can see red shirts pretty easily in cornfield. Hello! Get rid of this first. This up. Alright, now we're prepared to give you a good hook to sit on for the rest of the match. Let's do the one next to all my other traps, so that way if anyone tries running when they come to rescue you, they're just gonna die. Get you a lovely little trap right at your feet. Now you're nice and comfy. Oh, somebody was over here trying to rescue her. Yeah, we can do this all day, buddy. You ain't getting to her. She is. This is why I have the ground pick spotting trap with me, or ground spotting perk. It's very easy to see them when they're on the ground. Now she's pretty much dead. Get that set back there. Surprised he went for her while having everything else to deal with. Yeah, he should be somewhere over here. Fortunately, I only have tier 1 of this perk, so I can see them from a little ways out, but not a long ways. But I can hear him. Oh, that was her. Well, I've already got 2 of my 4 traps. Hello, you're gonna go to the basement. So that worked out well for me. Looks like the other guy still is on the ground somewhere. I'll eventually find him. I'm not too worried. This is a good window to trap. Alright, only 2 generators left. That building is quite secure, but I'd like another one on the basement. I think I had no idea where he's crawling around to. I heard a female voice. Oh, someone found him. Alright, good. Now he'll wander around a little bit more and I can get him. I'm just trapping the shit out of this thing. This is an annoying thing when they start giving chase, and it's one thing they usually will run to. So I'm just gonna trap all 4 exits of it. That was a little too far out. There we are. This thing is now useless to them. Unfortunately, there's 2 of them left, 2 generators, and I think I saw the trap door back here near the combine. At least I got a bunch of traps over on it. Shit, ballsy little fuckers, preparing the one right where I was. Trying to scare them towards my traps. Shit. I'm gonna have some trouble with this group. One of them is injured, and there's only couple generators left. One of which is mostly repaired, which means somebody's in this cornfield. Three generators left. Alright, so they just finished that one. Okay, shit, so it's the door on the other damn side that I need to get to. Well, my super trapped up thing is gonna be useless to me. But I'm not gonna let this Meg get away. Is her friend over here? It's so hard to yep, her friend was over here. I'm gonna chase him off so I can just go grab her. Okay. Alright, well, she's just dead. I just gotta go pick her up and put her on a hook. I figured I was gonna have some trouble once she went off over that way, but whatever. She did a smart thing. She led me away from the door. Did nice chest right there. And she got off that door the second before I swung, otherwise I'd been able to interrupt her action and instantly down her at the door. That would have been nice. But I think I got two traps on that one, so I'm halfway to my daily quest, so that's good. I got 3 out of the 4 kills. And I didn't have any window cheesers this time, which was nice. Shit, I'm ranking up quick. It's good to see that they fixed the system so you actually can gain ranks, not that I want to. Jeez, look at the shit on these guys! 3 perks, 3 perks, lightweight, 2. 2 seconds faster per- or track vanishing. That was why she was hard to find. She had the extra- she got fully healed from injury when the gates are powered. Sprint burst, oh my god. Sprint burst. Everyone seems to be running this sprint burst with scaredy or spine chill. And then what's this other one? Adrenaline, yeah. A lot of people running that combo. But we have some upgrade points, which will get us to the next level, and that was weird seeing him walk across the screen. He usually doesn't do that part of the video. Alright, Jake. Let's get you to the next level. Thank you. Alright, what perk do we have to go for? Level 17. Yeah, Hope 2. I don't really see that one as ever really useful. It's too low of a movement speed gain. Although it's gonna be 8. Oh no, it's you go there, 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 there. Not a bad one to get. It's always worth going for the perk first because you have to, really. Like, otherwise it'll appear again later and you're just wasting a level of all these points if you don't get at least the perk off of it. Now, if I'm lucky, I can get the entity to hit this side and then just get a whole bunch of these really expensive things chained onto it. That'd be nice. Alright, I think that is good for right now, so I'll be back next one. Alright guys, welcome back to some more Dead by Daylight with friends.
Alright, update, because he cut this out. Ghost called it 7 days to die. Your sins will never be forgotten.
My item spawned a new chest on the map.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I didn't burn an offering. I just have a
Someone
map.
Burned one for one less hook, I think.
No, it's one more hook.
Someone burned an invisible one.
I know! I want to touch it!
That would be special, probably.
Awesome. No, I was just looking at it. It was invisible.
Did you burn
I couldn't see
hidden
it.
Hidden one special.
What?
Did you burn a hidden one special?
Yes.
Oh, that's good for you. That's good for you.
Oh, jeez.
It actually is good for me because I know exactly where you are.
Oh, cool. Oh, that one that tells you where I am at the beginning of the game.
No.
Oh, hey, that chest that spawned randomly spawned literally right next to me.
Wait.
Who just showed me where a generator was?
That would be Ghost.
Trapper. I have the everyone can see the map thing on my map.
Hey, I got a med kit.
Oh, I have the wrong add-ons. I don't have 2 traps.
Good.
What is that one? Because I totally want that
one. It's the trapper's bag. It's
the
a
one where you spawn,
yellow
spawn
one.
With an extra one?
Yeah, you spawn with an extra one, and you can carry 2.
Whoa, I did not know it worked like that.
It's a really good one, and it's an add-on. What the fuck?
I saw you, went to walk away, and I had a skill check as I was walking away, so it blew up.
Okay, so I have the perk Premonition on.
Mm-hmm.
So I just heard the noise that it makes when because I looked right at Crit.
Crit, did that work?
Yeah, it did.
Is that a decent perk?
Yeah, it's a. I've got the tier 3 version.
Ah. You know, I think out of all
Crit.
Of the shit perks
Stop
I
blinding,
get,
me.
Like,
no.
That's the one I don't have.
Okay, so I know exactly where Crit
is. What
is
this that I
Oh, did we
through?
Put limits on how many perks we should bring in or something like that? We
I only brought one.
Oops.
Oh, I might be broke, Crit. I was having fun with that. I blinded Crit twice and he just stood still. Trouble.
Hey, Special, I wouldn't go that way!
What? Oh! You suck! There was a board there! Wait, did I just get stuck in another one? Oh. I'm sad. I was doing good. I blinded you twice.
You just need practice, Mesh.
What?
You just need a little bit of practice.
Let's good. I'm still level 7.
If I go there, are you gonna attack
me? I'm not gonna hit anyone. Let him off.
No, don't do that. That's dangerous. I could die. Again. Well, I get hit.
As long as I get promised that I'm not gonna get
attacked. I'm not gonna hit you. I am gone.
I'm really bad at this game.
Because you're not gonna get better if I just kill you right off the bat.
Isn't it weird? I am really unlucky with finding the killer.
Oh, you do. You absolutely
do. Hang on,
Smash,
I need to heal you up. Otherwise, he's gonna
I was
find
just
you
doing rounds and you blew up a generator on accident.
Literally, I saw you getting near me. I tried to walk away and it had one as I, like, walked away.
There you go.
It blew up after I was away.
Now, who was touching this one?
I exist.
No.
Who's being a naughty child?
Me. But I was being a good child by saving Smash.
You know, if only I could have my flashlight back. I think it was great. I had add-ons on it.
You got two blind the killers.
Yeah, it made it blind you easier, and it was more accurate.
I noticed that it looked like it was like really accurate, whereas when I use it, it's like okay.
Yeah, that's the only reason it would ever be good.
Oh, hi, Crit.
Kill him, Crit. Get him. Get him.
Nerd.
Item. No. No nerd.
But like, I did something that would have gotten me away from you too, Crit, and then you just happened to have a track there.
Oh no, I was totally guiding you there.
I figured.
I was missing those swings, so I was really hoping you'd go that way, and when I noticed you were, I started missing the swings.
Oh, is that what I think it is, Ghost?
Yep.
Huh? Bash, is this you?
No. I'm not good, okay?
I realized that it was a really good combination with my build.
That's a weird spot for it.
Spash.
I'm not good at this game, okay?
Spash.
Stop chasing me.
But I like the chasing points.
And I like the escape points that I get every 5 seconds, but still. My boldness is maxed out, Crit.
Fuck you, go.
I need to take him off me.
Damn it, Spash. He's not gonna kill you, he's gonna kill me.
Where'd you go?
Nowhere.
Run marks.
Oh, that's where it is.
Running marks. Wait a second. No.
Did you find Smash again?
I was looking at a lot.
Thank God, Crit!
Oh. Who did that?
Not me.
Crit? Crit.
What?
You're serious? No, you knew I was there.
Wait, you're... God damn it!
You checked locker, and then I got out of the locker as you were checking that one, and you just didn't turn that way.
No, shit! Fuck.
I thought you knew I was there. I was really worried you were gonna push.
He automatically jumped back through that window. I didn't push that button. Ow!
Bitch. Broke my trap.
So I may or may not have the map add-on that lets me track your possessions and Saboteur.
Oh, no.
So you may be about three traps short.
No.
Damn it, Ghost, I need your
map. There's a trap next to me near the hay bales.
That's fine.
Yeah. Don't push me into the- You pushed me into that!
I'm just gonna take him back. I'm so sorry, Ghost.
I, like, slid. Like, I don't know how you managed to, like, push my avatar.
That was a great thing. Crit, when I was in that locker before, I was worried you were gonna put a trap.
Well, you were in that locker?
What?
Alright, he's got a trap still right next to me by the hay bales to my
right. I was just worried you were gonna
put a trap right.
But you were in that locker.
Yeah. In the one right behind where you checked. Yeah.
Nope. Ow.
No, oh. I bugged out! You.
What the?
Because he let go of me, it bugged out. Oh. Take my map! It has information!
They could really use, except no.
Ghost, that sucked. You should have gotten off.
Now, Nipsey Poo.
Yeah, Long should not. You can't. If he's looking at you, you can't pull me off the hook because he can actually interrupt the action.
Nipsey Poo.
Alright. So. Something good to know in the future.
Nipsey Poo!
Oh,
Nipsey
God damn it.
Gee, and if you had read the map, you would have realized that trap was there because it would have
I
been.
I was actually in the middle of reading it, Ghost.
It's all up to me.
It is.
Actually, Smash, you know exactly where the trapdoor is.
No, I don't.
If you were paying attention.
I'm bad at this game.
Actually, Nitz, you're about to get off. Wait, you're going to wiggle off. Unless you're nowhere near fall, you're wiggling off.
I'm amazing at
this game. Oh, he almost made it. He was like 95.
I'm going to go save Nitz. I'm going to save the day.
So have you noticed the sound effect?
I'm going to save Nitz.
Incredibly high-pitched scream.
That squeech?
What's a squeech?
Wait,
what? You said squeech. What is a squeech?
It's like a squeal and a screech combined.
That's what I just did. You know what? I'm going to just give Logsox the win. No way! No way!
You wiggled off.
Log, you see where the trapdoor is?
Now.
Does the trapdoor get tracked? I don't think it does.
Thank you, Log. We are good friends. I save life, and you save my life.
Now, Nitz.
No, you gotta let me live. I got myself off.
I don't gotta do shit.
Hi.
Oh.
I broke your map, by the way, Ghost.
Boop.
Okay, so I'm going. It activated already. He put a trap in the grass next to me.
So Special, I have a gameplay tip for you.
Yeah. No, you don't. I'm good at this game, Ghost, I swear.
Attempt to do one round. One entire round.
Away from the lockers?
I would die faster.
Really?
You get better when you're not sitting in them all the time.
That's not true. Also, what is this room for? This room is literally useless. It just has cows.
Alright, I'm not gonna break my keyboard, so... Bye, guys.
You already... was almost out anyway.
Spesh. Run.
Oh, hi. Ow. I didn't see him!
You heard the heartbeat!
No, I didn't!
Turn your game sound up!
Then I wouldn't hear you!
The heartbeat's a little bit more important.
Now, Long, are you gonna escape
Not
from
really.
The trapdoor, or do you want to 1v1 me?
Escape from the trapdoor.
Long, have you considered... just, you know... winning?
The trapdoor's near the mulcher.
Long,
you
run.
Found you! Oh!
No one Why listens to the music!
Ghost, if you- we have a choice, game or TeamSpeak.
I don't have that issue.
Put the game at like 50% so you can still hear it behind the TeamSpeak. I can hear both just fine.
Merciless victory!
Hey, I did well, I got 10,000 points.
I did well, I took out a couple hooks,
I
took out some traps.
Points. Fight me. I did amazing, look at that, look at those points.
Well, I died really early.
I blinded Crit twice.
In all fairness, Crit let you live.
My boldness was maxed out in about 10 seconds.
So at least two of my spears were filled out.
I like how I beat Ghost and he was breaking stuff.
Huh, because it's only Saboteur 2. It's very slow at break things.
Alright.
Yeah. Yay, 19,000 points.
You can see what Premonition 3 does, Ghost.
Also, Nitz, to be fair, you
45 degree angle, 36 meters, and 30 second cooldown. That's actually pretty good.
Nitz, if he didn't get me off, then you wouldn't have beaten Ghost. Or if he didn't let you get me off, you wouldn't have beaten Ghost.
I would have been fixing a generator.
We'll be back next in the next one.